The one who wields the blade in this time is none other than Lady Raiko. She wields it a little too readily, in fact. I'll warrant that Raiko saw those horns of yours and drew her own conclusions. At least we found her, even if she wasn't in the mood to talk. First things first, we need to find a way to set things straight. The best course of action is to follow Lady Raiko. I believe she said she was heading for the Rashomon Gate.
Thank you.
Crimson flames paint the smoke-streaked sky. I could spend the afterlife painting such splendor. You'll be safe from the flames there. The temple's gods will surely keep you safe. I know it.
wondrous wings.
So this is how it ends. It seems our prayers have fallen upon deaf ears. Yep.
No!
Ashia Dorman. So you're behind all this?
Foolish child.
You proud of yourself? Now I have to start my collection over.
As charming as ever, I see. Preparing the spell took longer than I'd planned. But all's well that ends well. This city was built on a dream of peace. But it became infested by a demonic evil. In the end, it resembled nothing more than a blood-soaked battlefield. The way of the sorcerer. A search for the balance in all things, and a quest to bring peace to this world. Why do I gift you these arts? Why do I join you in your struggle? Because we are kindred spirits. The capital was consumed by darkness, till the Rashomon Gate brought forth a new light. A stranger arrived to cast out the shadows. And our age was blessed, our future bright.
You think I lack charm?
I just fear you'll scare any eligible men away. Here's an idea. Maybe learn a little origami.
I don't need advice from you. I have no time for romance.
So, who's your friend?
Oh. A demon who slays demons is a rare find indeed. Want pride of place in my collection?
After he attacked us at the main gate, we needed to track down Doman. We learned that he had been sighted at the very heart of our capital, the inner court of the palace. Demons and evil spirits are running amok. The source of this menace surely lies there, in the inner court. Like me, Doman was schooled in the magical arts. Then some years ago, he simply vanished. No one had the faintest idea where he had gone.
So after he was bested by Seimei, Doman fled Kyoto with his tail between his legs. He was always a man whose ambition outstripped his talent. He was lured by power beyond his comprehension. Now, once we learn who led him astray, my task will be clear. To kill Doman. You're with me, right?
Thank you.